The majority of my adult life, I have been mistaken for a man at least once a week. Probably nobody here is like, eh, we're gonna need some examples. I'm Tig. I'm happily married. I can't believe Stephanie exists. At least once a day, she says something unprompted. Do you know what time Yum Yum Donuts opens? Can a bee sting another bee? All of these questions feel very Googleable. We are proud parents, and a few months ago, Max yelled, I'm gay! A few weeks went by, and then again, I'm gay! You don't have to keep coming out to us. The whole family's gay. It's not a big deal.